In this video, we have to find the remainder if fx is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus 2x plus 1 is divided by x minus 1. So the first method if fx is divided by x minus alpha, then f alpha will be remainder. And we have fx is equal to x cube minus 3x square plus 2x plus 1. So if fx is divided by x minus 1, then f1 will be remainder. So f1, it will be equal to 1 cube minus 3 times 1 square plus 2 times 1 plus 1, and it is 1 minus 3 times 1 square will be 3 plus 2 times 1 is 2 plus 1, and 1 plus 2 is 3 plus 1 is 4 minus 3, that is 1. So 1 is the remainder. And the second method, we have to divide x cube minus 3 x square plus 2x plus 1 by x minus 1. So x times x square is x cube, and minus 1 times x square will be minus x square, and sign will change and x cube will get cancelled, and minus 3x square plus x square will be minus 2x square plus 2x plus 1, and x times minus 2x is minus 2x square, and minus 1 times minus 2x will be plus 2x, and sign will change and 2x square will get cancelled, and 2x will get cancelled, so it is 1, and 1 is the remainder. It is 1.